Hey guys, this is the front of 2485 Wheatstone. A little windy today. I'm seeing a couple little things with roof right there. Well, if that looks good. Some paint needed there. There's somebody in the house. They were running late, so just thought I would do this part at least. Just a little bit of siding damage on the garage. Probably a weed eater.